My nephew Lamb's still in jail, and Danny Lee and Braithwaite are still taking our customers. You let me know when you're ready to make a move. We shouldn't sit on this too long. You know, the last thing I heard Hickson say as they threw me into that burning building was, "Oh, I hope this goes slowly." If I hadn't managed to get down to the basement, I'd have been toast for sure. That ain't a man of law. That's a murderer. And I want him to understand that if he wants a war, we'll give him one. He's got agents stationed on the roads around here checking wagons. Go make it very clear. They ain't welcome.
Hey! Hello. There.
I tried them brain pills. Now I sleep good and wake up piss proud. Hog shit.
Not to worry. We'll be back.
Hello?
Wait a minute. Is that who I think it is? Been a long time. What can I do for you? Why don't we enhance your gun? See how much more it can do. What in the hell have you done to your gun? Christ! It doesn't hurt to stock up on ammo. You never know. Shit, you gotta treat that thing as good as your horse, all right? Good. Ain't no trace of rust on that as far as I can see. I'd recommend loading up on extra ammo. Unless you maintain that peace, more often you'll have to see me. It's up to you. But it doesn't hurt to stock up on ammo. You never know.
Adios.
Miss.
Leave
What's
me be.
With you?
I ain't gonna give you the satisfaction.
Stay away.
Did you hear Mrs. Clean with Giles again? And some say the father is not pleased.
I'll be damned.
They say gang's been out robbing again.
No meal is complete.
It sounds like I heard what you heard.
Hey, evening. Thank you.
You need to look where you're going.
Yeah.
just my luck it happened again.
Money's on the table.
Welcome. A lot of folk coming by with these lately. Come again.
Why nobody stop me drinking? I ain't drunk, I'm just sleepy.
Step right up.
on, ladies. This sirloin will put a smile on your man's face, guaranteed.
How are you, miss?
Hello there.
As you were then.
Yeah.
a professional.
Have a look.
Have a look.
Let's see the fruits of your labor.
Charming but commonplace. Quite mundane, but I will take it. A pleasure.
Thank you.
Santa puta.
Sure. As soon as they're in that cell, you can get yourself paid. Good money for bad business.
Someone open the news.
Sound good?
Hello?
get these damn ropes off. God damn! Damn it all to hell! Dumb are you?
Another stain on the reputation of this county, all set to be wiped clean. Throw him in the cell. Here's your due.
Evening.
Always
gotta
get in my way.
Golly, ain't that something?
Sucker, and the day is long, let me tell you.
Oh, I'm used to it.
Yeah.
Hmm. Long time no see. Have a look. All for sale, except the floorboards. Okay, so long.
Well.
Yeah, I knows it.
Don't take them yourself. Woo-hoo! That's a hell of a time. Have you ever seen such a clean and tidy
like
store?
New outlaws showing up here every day now.
Place going plumb crazy.
Come again.
All right here, folks.
Fern's poor horse got bit by a snake. His balls flew up beside the balloon.
Well, now, I was wondering when you'd be back. Seems everyone with a rifle been hunting these of late.
Let me know how it works.
Hey, miss. Just don't interrupt me again.
Didn't you just leave?
Hey, hold up now. Move away from there.
Keep it civilized, yeah? Here. Again? Okay. Fine. A lot of folks like that. Done. Tell your friends if they're nice.
Got mouths to feed, huh? Give them one of these breads, watch them
girl.
Welcome back.
You ain't paid to stand around like saloon whores.
This here store's my whole life. That's why I drink.
Hello there.
Hey! You can't be back there! Just play nice in here, all right? Goodbye.
Been a while since you were through here. All right, take a look. It's worth buying. I'll buy it. All right. Not a word to Wegner, nor no one else.
Thank you. I have finished this batch. We can sell it when you like her. I have some ideas. You have times as well? I have arranged for some buyers, and I need you to make a delivery. Oh, this is a good batch. Nice balance, Some acidity in the afternoon. It is not Calvados. No, I have to cater to my market. The American palate will never be defined by its complexity. May please drive carefully. I beg you.
Thank you. that's done.
Well, I'm surprised to see you back. Most folk who get away from this town stay away from this town.
Good morning to you.
Mister! Get that gun out of my face. I will drop you quicker than lightning. You should be grateful I didn't just kill you right here.
Van Horn didn't scare you off yet. Welcome back.
Blazes! What is all of this? You will pay dearly!